Beware those who eat the bread of poverty.